V-sit alternating bicep curls. So we're gonna get in that kind of V-sit position, right? If you can, you can lift your legs up to make it harder or anchor your feet in some capacity to make it easier. The in-between is feet are on the ground. You're leaning back so your core is engaged. From here, glue your elbows to your body. You're gonna lift, you're gonna curl one dumbbell at a time. Right. And this is your V sit alternating dumbbell curls.